can see there's still some grass sprouting up. Hopefully we'll get that knocked down. I know the wood doesn't hurt it much, but I don't like to have sticks in the garden. Some of these chunks will break up, run over them with the tiller in a little bit here. So, but this looks good. I mean, this piece of wood is, 8 inches? And you can, just for scope, that gets it nice and deep. So, we don't need our furrows quite that deep for what we're doing, but it's nice to know that the soil has a lot of organic material in it down that deep. Garden used to be further down here. This is new soil up here that I haven't planted before. You can tell there's still a lot more red clay in here, so we may have to move some of the richer soil from down here and try and work it in up here so that we get a good consistent result. And I've done some soil samples, it's pretty good. I've had to amend it a little bit, but and the chickens are coming. Chickens love it when I turn the soil over, because usually they can find an abundance of worms. Normally they're all up here, but they're all hanging out in the shade down by the creek there where it's cool. So they should be up here in a minute though. All right.